Depending on how the USINs were connected during installation, it has the ability to show you when there is a fault displayed on the boiler.
It can do this via a push notification on the app, if you have the Baxi USINs app installed on a smartphone or device. The error will also be visible on the USINs room unit. Boilers such as the Baxi 200, 400 and 600 combis are all equipped with OpenTherm as a means of connecting to the USINs. OpenTherm has greater functionality than traditional methods of connection. In any case of the USINs displaying an error code, error codes must be visibly checked at the boiler. It will appear on the display. Cross-check the error code with the user guide or visit baxi.co.uk for more information on what to do next. In most cases, the error code will represent primary system water pressure too low. This just means the boiler's water pressure needs topping up. Under the maintenance section of the user guide, look up water pressure or visit baxi.co.uk and watch our how-to videos on topping up your boiler's water pressure. For any other error codes, you will most likely need to contact your installer or a gas safe registered engineer.
For more information, please watch our other Baxi USINs videos.